down by the water. That's where I saw him last.
Okay.
How's that horse treating you?
So far, so good.
You know, I was in this area with Bessie years ago.
Really? I didn't know that. I imagine you still miss her.
Every day.
Did you two ever think about getting out of the life?
We did briefly. You don't remember? Guess you were still young. Didn't last long. I drifted back into it. She understood. She knew what I was.
I remember you not being around for a while, but well, things were looser back then.
Truth is, there's never really any getting out. And staying in, it's hard. You know that. But Bessie and I made it work. Why? You thinking about getting out?
Me? No, of course not.
Listen, if Dutch's grand plans work, and we can make enough money to go someplace new, really new, maybe we can all have a new start. Anyway, for now, let's try and chase ourselves a bear, shall we? Let's look by the water here, see if he's been fishing again recently. Whoa! Look for tracks, dung, bones, any sign of him.
Here, Jose. They sure look big enough.
Good. Let's hope it's him. Can you tell which way he went?
This way. Tracks go into those trees. Wait a minute. Something on the ground here.
Half-eaten fish here. Must have been left by our friend, I reckon.
Come on, see if there's anything else. Something else on the ground, just here. There's shit here. Watch your step.
Looks real fresh. Reckon he's gotta be close.
Let's keep going. Looks like the trail ends here. We lost him?
For now. A little optimism, Arthur.
Well, what do you think?
I think we split up in each look.
Either that or we could place bait here.
That could work. Which do you think? Arthur?
Let's bait here.
Fine by me. Let's leave the bag over there.
By those boulders up ahead, looks like a good spot for it.
Now we wait.
1,000 pounds, you say?
More or less. Big scar down his face. Hey, did that bait look okay to you?
I think so. You're the expert.
Ready with your gun there?
I'm good. You okay? You seem nervous.
So do you. I'm fine. Let's just take a look.
Sure.
Come on.
We only just said it, Jose.
I know, but we need to do this right. Give me a hand here. Got your knife? Shit. Easy. No, it's too close.
You're fine, old man.
Of course I'm fine. It's nothing. Nothing at all.
Thank you. I think. That was fun.
You know what, Arthur Morgan? I'm a little old and beaten up to be after the biggest game. You can have this.
What is it?
It's a map. A man in a bar gave it to me. Well, I stole it from him, but that's another story. He said it told him where to find some real big animals.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure. You saved my life, Arthur. I think I'm going back to camp to lick my wounds. You coming, or you gonna track that monster? Well, you coming or not?
I'm gonna stick around here for a while.
I'll see you back at camp. Yeah!
Here we go. Must be a way off. Yep. Getting close.
Thank you.
Sure, it won't take long. Okay, girl. Yep.
Jesus, please! I can't take this pain! I'm all slashed!
Got some medicine. Better than nothing.
Damn it, that won't help! Look at me! I'm bleeding out here. Come on! Can't stay, I can't.
Thank you.
Wait a second, girl. Come on. Here. Easy, girl. I'm nearly there. Let's go, girl. Yeah.
This here's a private camp. Go away. Get lost already. Go on and get the hell out of here. You're gonna be a mess to clean up.